It is that time of year. We are talking about spring break.
It's nice, right? Except for Tim Mizell, he's celebrating today, and it's 39 degrees, Tim. So how's that going?
Who you telling? Yeah, it's 39 degrees. Forget spring break, more like spring, give me a break. This is crazy. To recap, I don't have any vacation time, so the boss said I could take vacation between 5:30 a.m. and 8:20 a.m. today. So,
how's that going
for you? This is what I got.
Yeah.
Not real well, but I planned it out to have a really nice spring day, so I've got my slip and slide that I brought. So, I'm gonna go ahead and set it up. Get it under there, Mike. You give me a hand there.
Tim,
so I think this is going to be the perfect day for it.
It's 30 degree wind chill, Tim. That's below freezing,
yeah, it's 30
my friend.
Degree.
Yeah.
Wind's the bigger problem. I can't even get the thing set
the
up.
Slide,
because
yeah.
It keeps blowing around.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see here. Hold on. All right. Let's get it before it. They say this thing works really well with water, but I think that's just an extra benefit.
No, Tim, I think you need it. You're not... Yeah, you need the water.
Yeah.
That's the slip part's the water.
Was that you grunting or the...
That allows you to slide. Oh, Timmy.
Maybe I'll move it back over here. Here's the deal.
Yeah.
This is not spring weather. I'm just saying. It's not even spring yet.
True that.
I'm just saying. Yeah. But I'm going to enjoy my time. I won't be I'll be undaunted. We're going to have some spring fun here, like it or not, coming up at 7 a.m. I'm going to show you.
I don't think so far your spring break's off to a real strong start.
But this is actually very picturesque.
He is fighting with a slip and slide. He is
Man
literally fighting
the hill,
with a slip and slide.
Sky.